Hello, I shot this video at the 2016 Dutch Cube Day. The blue background is a sticker from my world's largest Rubik's Cube, and you can see people from the event to the left. The puzzle is a ghost octahedron made by Raphael Mufflin. It's 3D printed, which normally means horrible scrapey movement. However, this moves superbly due to the parts carefully being sanded down. I was really impressed that he went to this extra effort, and it's one of the best quality 3D printed puzzles I have handled. Smaller versions of this puzzle are now available through the link in my description. They cost 85 euros plus shipping. If they are anything like the one here, then that is a great offer.